Today is a very, very special day in the lives of the Born Free family.
Zaid, Sahil and I have started this company. There are many dreams, many aspirations, a lot of love and passion that we put into putting this company together. We're very grateful that we have in our midst who we can call our family today, a wonderful, wonderful group of people. And you're here in our midst to meet all of them, to get a glimpse of our first film that we're about to commence on the 15th of February. We're delighted to have partners who believe in our dreams and give us the freedom to scale the limitless skies without fear. They truly are the wind beneath our wings, Sahara Motion Pictures.
Today we welcome Born Free into the Sahara Parivar. With this alliance, Sahara Motion Pictures gears itself to target a wider audience and strive further for a higher quality of cinematic experience. Thank you all so much.
I would now like to introduce the force behind us, our partner, our friend, our ally, Zaid Khan.
As a first film, we'd like to bring to you a romantic comedy. Just like everyone, we are intrigued by the also complicated thing called love. This script that we have instantly fallen in love with from the moment we heard it. We knew we just had to make this. An African term called Ubuntu would best describe what Sahil's all about. It means a person is a person through other people. It means someone who uses his strengths to further others' strengths. I can say no more. This guy is truly the force behind all of us and has given us the impetus and the love and affection that we need and deserve to make this film. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to now introduce Sahil Sangha to take you through everything else, the cast, the crew, and our film.
Thank you. Thank you all of you. Thank you Zaid, Dia, Deepak, Team Born Free, Gautam Gaurav, everybody here. It's a story about friends. It's a story about their relationships. But more than anything else, I think it's a story about the love that we all crave for. The title of our first film is Love Breakups Zindagi. At Born Free, we firmly believe that film is actually nothing more than a solid, solid team effort. It takes a whole bunch of very talented people to see a vision through. And I think a director is amazingly fortunate to have the team that we have on this venture.
I've always felt that casting has been more PR-based than talent-based. And I hope to make a difference. It's been really a pleasure to deal with Sahil. Because of him, I've been able to give a lot of new people an opportunity to be here.
Every time you interact with this company, you just don't know how it gets this real, it gets this warm, it gets this happy.
I'm pleased to be a part of Born Free family, which was indeed more pleasure than work, having such a talented group of warm, friendly, intelligent, and creative actors.
I feel ridiculously fortunate to be doing this work.
We made it finally. You know? I was scared we won't make it to this press conference because it's so early for us. But I figured if Zaid can make it, so can I. It's something really special, and I'm so looking forward to this album. We've all had lots of fun making it, and I'm sure you'll all have a lot of fun.
And this is one of those films where we've been left free to explore what we felt was right for the film. And I'd like to thank Sahil and Dia and Zaid for that.
They're really offering us, you know, the freedom to explore the new possibilities.
Wish you all the best, Sahil and Born Free.
We hope you enjoy the film when it's ready. We assure you we'll be ready with it very, very soon.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to work with Born Free.
And I wish this movie a lot of luck and a lot of success.
I would really like to wish all the best to the Born Free team.
Guys, this is the first time we've actually come. We're normally behind the scenes. Thanks so much, all of you.
They're the future filmmakers to look forward to. They're the assistant directors on Love Breakups Zindagi. Kanishk, Jareb, Sanya, Gauri, Vishal, Fareed. I'd like to introduce our production team, Shashiji, Shakil, Virendra, Bash. Bimin is the official accountant.
Love being a part of Born Free. It's really a wonderful experience.
This is how they are, caring, loving, they've pampered us. I've enjoyed so much already with them. I can't wait for the shoot to begin because the last month has been fabulous and lots of fun.
I can just hope that every film that I ever do feels like this because this is great. Thank you.
You know, being an actor, inherently I feel like talking about my character, but that's one thing that he's told me not to do.
They've put everyone out front and given everyone the due importance, otherwise it's the actors who are always hogging the limelight. But without a good script, without good music, without good production values, a film is nothing.
Thank you all so much for turning up. And we're giving a free helium balloon to anybody who takes a nice photograph. It's a great balloon. If you get a couple more, you can fly around anywhere you want. So thank you all so much. Cheers.
And I'm so happy that we have such a wonderful, wonderful group of people as a part of our cast.
I would like to also add that we have some very special parts being played by Baman Irani, by Shabana Azmi, by Farida Jalal, Soni Razdan, Kamini Khanna, Nandini Sen, Amar Talwar, Rahul Guha. And our experience truly would be incomplete without them. And they're not here with us right now, but you know, they're a part of the team and I wanted to take their names.
None of this would be possible without my partners Sahil and Dia, who have truly been pillars of strength and have truly taken this company in directions that possibly I could never imagine myself. But thank you very much, guys. It's been lovely to work with you guys. Lovely.
Rolling.
Born Free.
Fantastic production house.
Born Free is the first production house I'm working with.
Brainchild of
my bosses.
Sahil, Diya and Zahid.
Zial, as I call them.
The whole team, they're all youngsters and they're all really serious about what they're doing.
Fun to work with people.
The teamwork and the togetherness which we feel.
And they all embarking on a similar journey.
Sounded good, sounded great.
Very nice.
They're taking really special care. Great sandwiches.
Lots of opportunity to learn.
It's my workplace.
It's my second home.
It's like a family
here.
It is the birth of new baby.
A wonderful big family.
Born Free on the whole, it's
this lovely film you're about to make.
Emotional freedom, intellectual freedom.
Energy.
Born Free means to me free in spirit. Elsa the lioness.
Beauty.
Very refreshing.
It's lovely, it's positive also.
That's something which is very rare.
And it has a ring to it.
Born free! Born to be free!
Born free. It's like free to do what you were born to do.
Spread my wings and fly away.
A lot of freedom.
Following your heart.
Free to be able to do whatever that you were sent to do.
Working hard at it and not feeling the pinch.
Living without any pressures.
Free from stress, free from failure, free from despair.
Free of all the nuisance that surrounds us.
You just have to do it free mind.
I want to give you a monologue on it.
I think we spend most of our lives trying to become free from something. We don't know what that is.
We build chains around ourselves.
But at the end of the day, you are born free.
We can go back to how we started in life. We're born free.
And I'm going to die free.
The freedom to be me.
I'll give you an expression.
We are like little butterflies out of the caterpillar.
We're hoping to invest in the most important equity in the world, which is relationships and the people that we're surrounded by. And if we can sustain that, then Born Free will always be free.
It's about passion, it's about drive, it's about ambition, it's about no holds barred.
Ample opportunity for everyone to express themselves and just be.